second. On the beam, Sarah Balogach. She's in fifth after three rotations.
This is an incredible pass. Three layouts in a row. Two straddle jumps fulfilling a requirement. Full twisting flip-flop.
Good finish here, and she could medal. Balogach from Allentown, Pennsylvania.
Triple twisting dismount. Didn't quite get the twist all the way around. This is an awesome pass here. She consecutively flips three times. She's perfectly aligned over the balance beam.
The judges say 9.725. Well done by Balogach. Also in contention for a medal.